Would people eat less if air had a flavor?
Isn't this basically what vaping is?
I guess so. But imagine that everywhere. Like, you walk into a room, and you're like,